A good fight is a fight that you win. 1 Timothy chapter 6 and verse 12, fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on eternal life to which you were also called and have confessed the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. The Apostle Paul tells us to fight the good fight of faith. So as we are exploring this whole fight of faith this week, we understand that our walk of faith involves a fight. There are going to be enemies to our faith. There is an opponent to our faith. There are going to be hindrances and obstacles that will come our way in our walk of faith. And that's why we need to fight this fight of faith. But interestingly, the Apostle Paul calls it a good fight. Here's another reason why we need to recognize that our fight of faith is a good fight. You know, when you look at the world of sport and the two boxers engage in a boxing match, and at the end of the match, one is declared a winner, and you ask the winner, you know, how was the fight? And he's going to say it was a good fight. Now, why does he consider it as a good fight? Because it's a fight that he won. So a good fight is a fight that you and I win. So just think about this, that every fight we are engaged in, God has already guaranteed us the victory. God has already guaranteed us that we will come through triumphant. Consider what the Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14, where Paul writes, he says, "Now thanks be to God, who always leads us in triumph in Christ, and through us diffuses the fragrance of his knowledge in every place." He says, thanks be to God, he always leads us in triumph, or he always gives us the victory in Jesus Christ. So when you and I are engaged in a fight, in this fight of faith, we must do so knowing that it's a good fight, because we are going to win. The battle may be hard, the battle may be long, the battle may be intense at times, but regardless of how the battle progresses, regardless of how long or how intense or how hard the battle is, we fight the good fight of faith knowing that we are going to win, because God says that he will always cause us to triumph. We're going to come out victorious. He is going to put us over. There may be moments in this fight of faith where we may feel weak. We may feel like giving up. We may feel like we've had enough of it. We may feel like there's just one too many punches I've had to endure. You know, those moments will be there. But we still need to keep fighting this fight of faith, because God has assured us of victory, and we know it's a good fight. We're going to come out victorious. So, I don't know in what area you're facing challenges. I don't know in what area your faith is being tested or tried, or where you're engaging in conflict, whether it's your faith in the very existence of God, or whether it's your faith in the promises of God in a certain area of your life is being tested, and you have to fight in that area. Whatever area you are engaged in, fighting the good fight of faith, just know this, God has decided to bring you out the winner. You will come through victorious. So fight the good fight, because it's a fight God says you will win. Don't give up. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that your word tells us to fight the good fight of faith. And I pray that each of us, God, in whatever we're journeying through in life, and we look back, we will say that was a good fight. It was a fight worth fighting for, and it was a fight that I came through as a winner by the grace of God. That we can look back and smile, enjoying the taste of victory, even though the battle was intense. We pray your grace, all surpassing grace, to empower us, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.